everyone, welcome back to another episode of Login Helps. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to open secret conversation on Facebook Messenger. Keep watching the video till the end without skipping, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. The secret conversation is a Facebook Messenger feature that allows you to encrypt your messages. It uses end-to-end encryption, meaning that no one except you and the receiver should be able to see your messages on Facebook. In order to open a secret conversation, you'll need to first enable Messenger's secret conversation. To do so, tap open your Facebook Messenger application and sign into your account if necessary. Now, in order to open a secret conversation, from the home screen of Facebook Messenger, tap on the pencil icon at the upper right corner, and then you'll be able to see a lock icon at the upper right corner soon after you do that. Tap on that lock icon and you'll be able to enter secret conversation mode. Select one of your contacts with whom you'd like to create a secret conversation with, and soon after you do that, you'll enter a secret conversation screen. Now, you'll be able to set a timer by tapping on this timer icon in the conversation box. Select the timer for your message to disappear, and once you do that, type in your text message. Once the person reads your message, the message will automatically be destroyed. Now, from your chat screen, if you'd like to open the secret conversation, then you'll be able to see the conversation right there in the display with a lock icon in it. Simply tap open the conversation, and that way you'll be able to enter the secret conversation screen. That is how you can open a secret conversation on Facebook Messenger. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did in any way, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial episodes. Goodbye till then.